Welcome back to my Let's Play series of God of War. This is part 11.
Come on in, man.
All of them. I'm going to check some upgrades.
Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
Okay, let's get on with the adventure now. We're supposed to be able to go through the black fog now.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Yeah, I do.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look,
I'm going to the
Black. We passed that statue of Thor earlier when we left the Witch's Court.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there.
An enemy? Didn't I clear them out?
South. Southwest.
Good.
Aren't they supposed to be cleared out? God damn! I become quite strong. Oh, they're surprising me. These guys are pretty strong.
Looks like we got them all. I can't read these either. But they're different from the others.
So what can you read, boy? Let's hope they haven't refilled all the enemies. That would have been.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
It would be really, really super annoying. Okay. I guess we have to take kind of a long way. Not that long way actually, but yeah. Some climbing. I hope we don't run into like too much enemies here.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
What?
What?
On a pike? I'm not really rich right now. Oh, buggy. God damn. Okay, thank you. It checks the skills out. Can I do something with his bow? Okay, I want to. Oh, a wolf! More wolves! Nice, doggy doggy! Just die for me a little. Can I get into that again? P3? Poison wolf, okay. Can I get into this? Take a shortcut, kind of. I can. Nice. Oh, I haven't been there. No, I haven't. Okay.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No.
But I
said no.
You're a stubborn bastard, aren't you, Kratos? It's my thing now.
Where do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Nope.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
So we're right here then. Okay, let's continue in this trip. So how do I get past this foggy business?
What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was wrong.
Come, let us finish this.
Nice. I hope nothing surprised me because I'm kind of easily scared. God damn it, didn't we want it? Oh shit, 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 shit. I don't like this. Because I can see like 1 meter in front of me. Okay. Is Kratos just going? No? Shit. Something will jump me, won't it?
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
Okay. If you could make those jumps without me, why do you need me to climb for you?
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain is a tribute to some fallen giant.
This climb is insane. I really don't like this fog.
The mouth, we made it.
More black breath.
Okay, I'm afraid of this. Why would I come here? Please don't jump me.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
What? Can I put it here?
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. You think there's a second light crystal around here?
Yeah, I think it's in here. And they're so going to jump me. Yeah, they are. Oh, son! Help for your father, because I'm old and grumpy.
Is that sap? In a cave? Weird.
How would I get it through this? Seriously? That's a valid thing to do. Okay. So where is the other crystal? Oh, can I? Like this?
Well, that didn't work.
What the heck? Okay.
I don't think that'll work.
But what will work then? Okay, now I will turn the light off and then we go to the other side and put it here. And you will shoot it. Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh. What are you doing, Brady? I seriously don't know how I'm supposed to get past that other thing. Because I don't think I have that power. Let's think. Let's see if we can do it. Is there any of these runes or something? Okay. Something's really weird here. Oh, there it
is. To me.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh, how do you think that got up there?
How should I know?
Huh.
That worked out.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
I don't like to test the song.
Okay, that looks right.
Yep, and now we die.
Still no help.
Okay. That's weird. Oops. I meant. Now! Oh yeah!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross.
Let me guess, I have to fight that guy.
What you doing?
Holy macaroni.
Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
The dark cave.
That torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right?
Whoa. I don't like this.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
I don't like this crap.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest. Giants are just a race, like elves and older folks. Doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Whoa. This isn't a friendly place, is it? Let's see what I find. Oh. We're... you're supposed to show me the way, my little man. Oh, now you're getting in. You're in the way of my awesomeness of awesome. So you're getting head the wound. You're a feisty bastard, aren't you? Oh. Stop laughing at me. I will destroy you. Thank you. Bastard. Oh no. Let's see. Nightmare to shoot fireballs? What the heck? Oh no, it's too strong. I should be stronger by this point, I guess. Man. Oh, and the worst aimer ever. Thank you. Please tell me that this is the way.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir! Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yodan. While the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
That's not a nice thing.
Huh.
I have to fight you, don't I? Okay, what way?
Boy.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
You have? The serpent. Yeah, let's go for it. And don't surprise me, please. Oh, you're an ugly one. Aren't you the mister? But you're dead. Because I hit you in the head. That's just bad rhyming, I know. Wow. That's all. Oh, shit. I really hate dark caves.
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
I have to add that.
Wow.
This is getting disgusting.
Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Why is the text here?
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror.
Can I get rid of this place?
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern?
Nope.
No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
It's a boss fight, kid.
Stop that.
Yeah, don't wake up to that.
Okay.
Oh my sweet.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?
Yeah, how do we use that?
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Okay, it's a giant puzzle with enemies, I think. No? Okay, bouncy axe.
There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. Well, that's not going anywhere.
Okay. I'm notoriously bad at puzzles, so can I help the little kid up somehow? I'm just warning you guys. I'm like really notoriously bad.
machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for?
Let's see.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Shit!
Getting rid of those things.
Oh, holy crap! It's a Draugr? Ouch. What? Where? More?
I can help out more if you want. Just let me know.
Okay, I'm going this way. Like I said before, I hate caverns.
I was wondering if you woke up every Draugr in the mountains. Should have figured. So what'd you find out there? Sorry, you
wasted
my time.
Let's talk to the guy.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially.
I noticed.
Time was my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Oh, thank you.
What's it gonna be this time?
Bastard. Let's go for that one.
Are we lost? Nah.
I was supposed to equip that. Wrist armor, could I? No? Expo?
So,
let's equip it. Oh, that's a nice one.
Are you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Nope, because you're an ass.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
It's ridiculously big.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Ouch. Nice work, Mr. Crady.
Of course.
Oh, what the heck is this, Blizzard? Hey, Mr. Draugr, you're gonna die today. Where's the lizard?
Think you can move it? Looks kinda heavy.
I can move it.
Move what?
I see that. There.
Let's go.
This is a giant puzzle.
That's it.
I'm not even sure that we can make this in this episode. Oh, I missed. God damn me.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
No? Okay.
Now where do we go from here? Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working!
Yeah, but for how long? Nice, now we have a way up. Okay, I don't like this room. Oh, I opened this. Nice. This is like a giant maze. Would that be possible? Yeah, it would, wouldn't it? Come on. Show me what you got, critic.
I think it's up ahead.
I think our doom is up ahead. That's what I think.
Well, that looks heavy.
Ooh. Can I do something with this?
No way.
Seriously, am I this strong? Yeah, I think so too, son. Okay, that will be... Oh, apparently it won't. You're just fighting this guy. Damn, we're quitting. You're a ugly one. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Yeah, headshot. Ouch. Let's just fight this guy. They have some friends. Oh, I should invite them. Oh, you're also welcome to the party. Don't worry. You are welcome. Because you gave me cannon fodder. Groin? Yeah, groin works. Ouch. Ow. 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 Son.
Back to the wheel.
Okay. That was it for episode 11. I see you next time.